Hey, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna play Portal 1. If you can already see it, but yes, I don't really expect to have to explain myself. So, well, anyhow, let's get on with it. So, this is a very special, video today. Actually, I'm gonna play Portal with a gamepad, and I've rarely played any sort of console game, so this is gonna be a challenge. So, let's do this. So, let's go into Portal. Just start. Chamber 1. See how well we do. Especially with a gamepad. I don't really know how to play with this. Well, other than Borderlands, there's really not much to do. Then again, I only play Borderlands casually, so. Hey! Look at this. We got a radio. Ah, so, we have to wait. We have to wait that long? Oh, no. Oh, that's how I crouch. Oh, it's a toggle thing. Okay. And is there any other buttons? Not that I'm aware of. Other than that. That's the jump button. And that's the use button. Okay. Aha, okay, so now I figured out how to use the controls. Well, for the moment. I already know, like, how to throw things in the game, you know. That's the primary fire, so it's not really that hard to do. But then again, I haven't played in a while. Or actually played this on my console. Well, anyway, our adventure in Portal starts today! Yay! And like, hello, beautiful. Well, let's see, I can see all the way in the distance. Hey, that's my radio. Aha! Okay, gotcha. Ooh. Funky controls, but anyway, let's just keep going. And voila! So now it's gonna be the first test, which is very fairly simple to do, but damn.
Please proceed into the chamber.
Wait, hang on. Is there like some kind of thing in the keyboard function? Okay, I'm not gonna use my mouse for the moment. Let's see. No. Not as far as I can see, so I'm just gonna do this.
After completing each test.
All right.
First, however,
well, chamber zero has been completed. Now we go to chamber one. Out of 19, sort of. This like escape sequence, but then again, that's not really surprising if you don't know Portal 2 or any Portal game for that matter. Any Portal game has like a escape sequence. So, come to Papa. Yes. I like listening to radios. You never know what's on the station. No, it's only one station. Alright, so. Well, at least I have some music to listen to, so. Come on, come on. Made it. Oh. Oh. Made it just in time. I'm just that good. Oh, yeah. That's one chamber down. I mean, two chambers. Well, technically it's one chamber. That first chamber is more like a tutorial to see if you're actually not brain damaged or anything. Then again, you never know. Well, anyhow, loading. Hopefully, it doesn't take that long. Whee! It did not take that long. Woo! Yeah. So, chamber two. That's gonna be very easy because they say like this. Ugh! I just wish this story would open. Oh no!
Material emancipation grip, which may, in semi-rare cases,
oh god, I don't like waiting. Even though I'm very, very patient. I mean, I just sat at 1 hour looking at one of my videos upload. That's how bored I am.
Very good.
Well, anyhow, and let me just show a little trick here. You know, if you do this, the elevator door won't open. Oh no, because there's a trigger right here. Boop. Aha! Triggers! It's actually, you can do it in one more location, which is probably the next chamber. I don't know, I can't remember, but I think it is. So come on! Come on, yes, it is the next chamber. Hurrah! So let's just go in here.
Please proceed to the
chamber.
Whoops.
Mind the gap. I wish it were like a zoom function. Come on. That's not the radio. That's not the radio I wanted. Ah. Uh-huh. Ah, there we go. Now just point it up here. Because I'm gonna do every radio I know about. There we go. Haha. Okay, so if we shoot in there. Elevator not gonna open. Ta-da!
Remember,
magic trick! I've known this for a while now, but then again, maybe some of the other people have found out about that. I don't know. I'm usually way behind on those things. On the internet things. Sort of my thing. Well, anyhow, let's get back to Chamber 4. Which was that chamber again? Oh, right. It was this
Welcome
one.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing
quite well. Alright. So, I'm just gonna put you here.
Once again, excellent.
I'm gonna
work.
Put you over here.
Test
aha! Okay, let's just go. Let's go, Mario. That's, that rhymes, actually. Funny how, oh, stuck, no. Thing went in the way. I did not want that to happen. I need to move in. Stupid thing. Well, anyway, the thing is gone. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Ooh. Right. Oh, yeah, right, this one. I wonder if I can be a horrible person. Oh. Hello. I land on top of the cube. Interesting. I didn't even try to. Okay, so, no. Whoa! And whoa! And ta-ta-ta-ta! Ha-ta-ta-ta-ta! Oh no, I failed. That's not what I wanted, this is what I wanted. Ta-da. And for you, the radio! There we go! And now we're gonna be a horrible person. We're gonna take our cube with us. So we do this. And we do this. And And waha! I did it. It was not really that.
You're not a good person. You know that, right?
Well, I got the message, but I didn't get the cube, though. Oh, no, no. Okay, let's do this again. Wah! And here! And ta-ta-ta-ta! Then we. This
as part of a required
aha.
Protocol, our previous
there we go. Now I get my cube with me.
Would not monitor this chamber.
So let's go.
Fabrication.
I'm a horrible person.
Good job. As part of a required
well, anyhow, now let's see what's
we
on the other side of this
enhancing
this,
the truth
thing.
In three,
whatever this
two.
Thing is. So door, you're taking very long time to close. I really don't want to wait. No. Well, it's very interesting to play with this. It's gonna be more interesting when I play Portal 2. I'm gonna play it in third person. That's gonna be a lot of fun. So.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, right, D. Radio! It's over here. There we go. I think it's over here. Yeah, it was! I'm so smart! I am so smart. I'm a smurf, that's what I am. I'm a smurf. Yeah. No. This elevator could really use some music. Yeah, especially in Portal 2. And I think it was like. Yeah.
Alarms and flashing hazard lights.
I knew it! And as for the radio!
Now use the aperture science on station
it's over here!
To reach the chamber lock.
Okay, so we just take this and. Jump throw! Ta-da! We won. Yeah, I found it. Oh god, I went too early! I did not went too early that time. Woo! Hooray. Nice. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Ooh, it's scary. It's possessed. It's just possessed by a portal ghost. Yeah, portal ghost. Have you ever heard of that? Neither have I. It's a mystery that concerns us all. Well, anyhow, wait. Could it be? Then I'm just pausing for no reason? Okay.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result
come on.
In an unsatisfactory mark on your official
thank you.
Testing record.
Okay, so good luck. We got the radio. Okay, so there's a good thing that it has like have the whole crouch to do it, and that's nice. Oh right, it's in front of here, right? Ooh. Oh whoa! Bit too close for comfort there. Ta-da! And ta-da! And ta-da! Whoop! I know how to spin correctly. Alright, ooh. Fancy! Looks very, very fancy. Ooh.
Very
ha!
Impressive.
I'm doing this very well.
Danger is merely
maybe I can cram this into one video.
Experience.
Who knows? I'm just that good. maybe not, but we'll see. Oh yeah, right. I forgot about that. But at least it happened quickly.
The enrichment center regrets to inform
you that
this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
All right, we need to do that. So, I don't want to fizzle the thing, so let's do this. And raw. Whoa, it balanced for a second. I'm a genius. Oh. Can I?
The enrichment
I want her. No, if it's possible, because it's right on the edge. So, let's do this.
Fantastic.
Okay.
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Okay. Gotcha! Hoo-ha! There we go. I got it! I'm a genius! I'm a genius where I'm from! Oh, hello, hello! Oh, I thought I could see what's down there, but I was too late. I was just gonna wait for the elevator to go places. Where's the door? Here's the door. I was waiting for that. I got so good timing. And the best there is with timing. Sort of. Meh, who knows?
Hello again.
And stand! I know how to do things! I'm a genius, and there's the radio. How do I get it? I can't do this, so I have to do. I do this! And. Ta-da! Aha! And then. Aha! And then. Aha! And then. Aha! Maybe I shouldn't say aha anymore. I'm getting very loud when I do that. Whoop! Hey, I went sideways. All right. Well, anyway, we are. I don't pay attention what chamber we're at. But let's see where we're at, though. We need to find. Where is? Yes. Next loading screen, please. We have no time to lose! Oh, right, it's this one.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises.
Right, I was not quick enough! No!
For instance,
I didn't think. I was trying to think, but it didn't work. My brain failed. It failed me. Alright, so. And. Ta-da. That is not what I wanted! Shit! I was just gonna take a look at the thing on the wall, but I failed! No!
I. To always provide a safe testing environment.
Oh, what did I do?
the enrichment center.
Oh my god. I failed. I failed horribly.
The floor here will kill you.
Oh my god. Oh. Sorry, I was just distracted by my dog. His cute, cuddly little face. Yes. Yeah, he makes noises. Because he wants...
Oh, you make noise? Huh? Yeah, you make noise.
Oh. Right. Wow, he really wants attention. Ta-da! Ooh! Oh, that nearly hit my head! It could be a goner! Okay, so, now to the race of this. Woo! I ascend! Anyway, we see the radio right there. So, let me show you a little trick how to get it. You just place a portal right there. Then you wait for this. Sorry, I'm just laughing at my dog because he just walks under the bed for no reason. Well, never mind. It's a cute little dog. He is. He's a terrier. Come on. Oh! Just in time! Yes, my name is Justin, and it's my time. Just in time. that's a clever joke if you're named Justin. So if you're named Justin, use that joke. Oh no! I survived! Oh my god, it's a miracle! It's a miracle! Oh my god, I didn't even think I would survive. Well, damn. Oh no, yeah, guess. Oh, wow, okay, there was no loading screen. Oh, chamber 12, and we're 17 minutes in. Easy. This is very easy. Aha! So now I just put this over there, and put this over here. And then we're gonna need to get on top of there and get the radio. So we just do this, and woo! And, oh, close. So, and, aha, here's the radio. It's very cleverly placed. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Ooh. Oh, wait, no. I failed. Wait. Okay, thank God. What? Really, Mr. Radio? What are you trying to do? Try. What the hell is going on with the radio? Yes, finally. Finally, you listen to me. Do you define little radio? With that sweet ass tune? Aha! Now stay. It's your duty to stay. Alright. Oh, right. Whoops. And way! And way! And ta-da! And ta-da! Nip the little Easter egg to get yourself stuck. Which portal did I put up there? Damn it! Wrong portal! I'm so good at it. Well, anyway. Must remember. Okay, so right is blue and left is orange. Okay, so let's just choose orange. Yes. And let's choose that annoying orange. Ugh. Anyway, yeah. And?
Please do not attempt to remove testing apparatus from the testing area.
I'm not allowed. You're not my boss. I'm just your test subject. You're not my boss. Water, tasty, so fresh, so something else. I can't really say. Alright, this chamber. So easy. This is so easy. So, for this radio, we just need to go over here, over here, and over here. So, take these, take the this, and what? And, what is over here? I can't reach it. No. Nope. Ah! 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 I can't do it! I just can't do it, can I? Well, this is swell. Guess I just have to do this then. Anyway, kapuya! And kapuya ha! And it launches! And it scores! Gotcha! Got you, you sneaky little bastard. Sorry for the language there. Oh! Whoa, it happened again, no, what? And he's up there somewhere. I don't exactly know where because it automatically triggered. Oh, it's this one. Aha! So now we go. Right, we need to go back up there. We don't really need to go back up here. What am I doing? I'm confusing myself. Wouldn't be the first time, though. Aww. I thought he could make it in time, but I was too slow. And... ta-da! Come on. Ah, oh, come on! I'm that... aww. Oh. Okay. Up you go. Oh, I make so many mistakes today. I missed a mistake. Okay. Oh, so easy. So easy. I failed so much. No. Oh, well, I'm just great. I'm just so smart. Yes, that's a word. Now use it wisely. And you learned it from me today. Or every day. Well, anyhow, let's see. Which one's the next? I'm really curious. Oh, it's this one. Number 14! We have 5 more chambers, including not including this one. Oh, right. Okay, and then wapapa. And wapapa. And wapapapa. Wapapa, wapapa, what? Say what? Boop. Oh. Right. I forgot the radio. We had to go over here. No, it doesn't descend anymore. That is not what I wanted. Oh. Well, you sort of place the portal all the way over there and you, like, you do things over there, but that's how you get it, and the thing is over here. I believe it's either on in top of here, or it's probably on the middle platform. Well, anyway, let's just wait for this to get raised. Also, you can stand on the platform as long as you stand on, like, the blue sidebars. Then you don't get hurt. I bet you didn't know that. Yes, I can hear you, doggy. I'm not death. Death. That's what I'm saying. Well, anyway, now we just place this all the way over there. And da-da! Okay. Now we just take this with us.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Oh, teabagging. As close as I get to with this console. With this gamepad controller. Ah! I'm repeatedly stabbing my controller because of that. Well. Okay, so what do we got now? 15, right, I forgot. And.
cake. Boop. And brief counseling will be available.
Hey, how are you going? How's it going there, little bruh?
Thank you for helping us.
Come on! Stop! All. Moving! There we go. Aha! Boop. I win. Then turn water. Oh! I'm so good at this. I am so smart. And huzzah! Shortcut. Every time I go here, it lags like this. And there we go, it's returned. So we do this, and waha! And mahaha! And, brah! Brah! Whew! So close. So, for this part, you basically have to get over there, but, can I? Nah. Okay, so basically you do this, and you do this. Ta-da! Praise me! And voila! Okay. Oh, another one? Really? Okay, so we need to be careful here, so... Alright. Oh god! Oh my god, that I did not see that one coming. Right, that is over there, so... Well, that's just swell. I died. Alright, so... let's do this legit. I like to do these things legit. So... I got this!
Did you know you can donate one or all of your items?
Right! I forgot about the radio! There's a radio here! If you can see it, like, right there! Basically, you have to do what I did, just get those open, and you have to get back here, and you have to open it, so... Actually, I'm just gonna show you, it's much more easier to explain. Much more easier than explaining. Oof. I don't have to use words today. Wrong button. Gotcha. And I'm stuck.
Through no fault of the
Yay, I'm stuck. Hooray.
Oh. In this room.
I can stand on top of this ledge. Hooray. Oh, hello. For this to work. It's basically on top of here. Ta-da. Whoa. Yeah, okay, now we do it. Well, now we've done it. Now we just need to go to the next one. But damn, though, that pellet attack. That was a surprise. I did not see that one coming. What are the odds to place it right under the damn thing? I mean, seriously, wow. I did not even see that coming. It's like magic. Like Houdini was here.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Hmm. I thought I could place a portal there, but no! I know about the glitch, but it seems to be patched or something. I don't know. Anyway, this is gonna be your graveyard. Whoop! And he's gone. And he's gone. I'll take you. I'll take you. And there's a radio down here. Is it? No, there's not. It's over there. Right. I keep messing up. It was the other area that had the radio. And hoo-ha! Wow, that's gonna give it a headache. Got it. Alright. Oh, whoa! Hello! No need to do this! Okay, so let's just grab you. I believe we have to take you all the way over here into this area. Place you in front of that thing! Ta-da! We won! Ooh. I'm undefeatable! Let's take a look at this place. That's the thing. Okay, so let's grab one of you! Let's just grab you. And... bah! And... bah! Bad idea! Oh, last minute. Nope, you're not gonna do it. Haha.
Who are you? Well done.
And voila! I finished it! That took longer than I expected, and that next part is gonna be a pain in my ass. Oh, I really hate that part. And especially when I'm using a controller, that's gonna be extremely hard. Because, you know, I'm not used to a controller. Alright, so this one is the next one. I can't really remember which one it was. Anyway, companion cube! Finally, we meet! No. I don't want to. I'm gonna incinerate it later. Burn. Burn, baby, burn. Alright. Bounce!
The symptoms most commonly
bounce. So many bounces!
Are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations.
Okay, I just wait for the thing to pop over my head. There we go!
The weighted companion
and let's just go to the side.
And, in fact,
voila! I'm a genius! Never question my genius! So now just take one of these, and you take one of these. Aha. And now we get down here and... oh, God! Oh, that went right into my face. Gotcha. I'm a genius. Alright, we just place this here, and then we're gonna place you right there. Or should we place a little bit to the left, right, so. And voila! Huzzah, this is fun. Right? Right? Here we go. No, we have to get down there before that no, we're too late. It's gonna bounce right back. I was even too late to see that bounce. Alright, just stand here and crouch! Didn't explode! I'm so proud of it! I'm so proud. Anyway, now that all those three things are expanded, we're gonna go up here, from here, and here, and here, here. Oh. Alright, while I'm at it, here's the radio. Let me pick you up, thank you. And as for where you're at, is it in here? No, it's not. I can't remember where it was, though. No, what have I done? Okay, so let's just, I genuinely don't know where the word is supposed to be. Okay, so let's try this again. Wait. Huh. Nope. Don't see a damn thing. Because it's probably supposed to be over here then. I don't know, let's check. Oh. Right. Well, I found it again. That was quick. Didn't take any time at all. I'm the Flash. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Yeah, I'm the Flash. Oh. How come I always fail those jump? Ugh. Curse you, jump button. Curse you. Which is currently the A button on the controller. Yay. That means I don't like the alphabet. The alphabet is my enemy. Oh my god, I'm doing very well for... Oh! No, the radio is gone! Oh no! Yeah! Alright. Congratulations. Which one were we at again? Was it 17? I believe it was 17. I don't remember. It's useless information unless I want to know about it. I think it was like 17, and this is the 18th chamber? I can't remember. Let's just see here. It is... Oh, God. Sorry. Thing I heard again. Yeah, it is the 18th chamber. And here's where the... The bad thing happened, so let's do this. Hey, how's it going? So the radio is over here. You can see it if you're close. Let me pass. Oh, right. I'm crouched. Whoops. So here you go, Mr. Radio. So. Right. Where was this? Oh, that's just a problem, isn't it? So, okay. Probably not gonna work so well, but, where's the radio? Where did the radio go? No! No! Mr. Radio! I did not mean this to happen to you, no. I have no idea where I'm supposed to put it, so... Well, at least I showed you where the radio is, so... That's something, right? 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 And here we come to the most annoying part. So... To you... Let me do you. I missed! How could I? Oh, right. So this is the part which gets me really annoying. There we go. Hopefully you work. Yay, I didn't miss. Okay, come on. You got us. I got it. Yes, I got it. So why I'm doing this is because I'm getting rid of the turrets. And I have a chance to go back. Alright, hopefully this will work. Let's cross our fingers. Oh. Yeah, and all of them are gone now, I believe. Oh. God damn it, another lag. Damn it. So what I'm gonna do now is gonna do something very spectacular. We're gonna skip everything because, you know, that's who I am. I like to skip things. And ta-da! And I've officially broken this place. Well, not really.
Rated storage cube destroyed. Please proceed Damn it. To the Aperture Science Vital Apparatus vent for a replacement.
Okay, this should do it. Okay, let's just do this again! I failed my first jump, which is not supposed to happen. But I landed on it and it fell into the water. Which was not supposed to happen, so... Place that there. And voila, we got that cube. So that was not as hard as I thought. It's just the same difficulty as it when it was there. Okay. So now we have this, and the radio is down here. And you have to get the radio on top of there somehow. Like, yeah, all the way up there. But I ain't gonna show you here because I'm lazy. And you see, all the way in the corner. And and bah. Last time I was here, I had like a problem because my view was bugged. Nope. Oh, so close. Wow, that was very, very close.
Wow. Certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
No, I ain't gonna do that. Well, anyway, Chamber 19, the last one before our great escape. I ain't gonna do it legit. By that I mean I'm gonna use the portal technique that you showed you a few chambers earlier. But like, you know, doing this. This and like, yeah. Poo! And like, pow! And like, peel! And like, a pow! If you know what I mean. Oh god, that's not what I wanted! I didn't think! I was concentrated! My, don't ask. You saw nothing. You saw absolutely nothing. Oh! Oh.
Remain safely operational.
Aha!
4,000 degrees Kelvin.
Gotcha.
That there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment.
Oh yeah, right. I forgot to tell you. There's a radio right down there. If you can see it. I'm pointing straight at it. And you need to take it like over here or probably up here somewhere, but I don't really know, so. Well, anyway. Let's just portal our way to the door. Where is it? It's not over here. It's over here! Okay, so. Alright, over there and over here. And over here!
We are throwing a party in honor of.
Okay, so let's just teleport over there, over there. Then we just teleport over here. No, wait. I did not shoot that portal correctly. I shot it at that thing, damn it. I'm a bad aimer. Hmm! Barely. All right, is there something over here? I don't know. Maybe. Oh. 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 Okay. I'm overusing that surprise expression. I must not do it again. For my people. Aha. What am I doing? I'm trying to get away from you. Oh, wait. Oh. The meme of the century. The meme that made all memes. And whoop. And we disappear into the ether. And beyond. Well, this is very disorienting. Anyway, we made it down here,
okay,
which is what we wanted.
You win. Go back to the
recovery. Whoop.
Annex. Whoop. For your cake. It was a fun.
And
test.
There's the elevator.
Whoop.
Ah.
Da da da.
Whoop. Nope. Bah. Gotcha. Ah. There we go. I got it! Right. And whoa! Confusing! Very, very confusing. Oh, whoops. And, loading screen! Ta-da! Oh, there we go. Alright, we're here. Already. Alright, so this is all the way up there, and we need a portable service like here, and, let's do this. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, that was a close one. Whew! I'm a genius. I'm a lifesaver. Okay, so, Oh, no. What did you just do? That's not what I want. What? I bounced. Why? It's really, that's... Oh, God. What? What? Look at me, I'm defying gravity! welcome to Gravity Simulator, where gravity doesn't exist. Oh well, that was interesting. Very, very interesting. Let's not do that again! Aha! If someone knows how that happened, please educate me. Up! Oh my God, I landed right on the edge! Oh, that's just beautiful. It's like a piece of art came to life. Oh, this is easy, just go to the side. There we go, easy, to the side. And this is just point up there! And point over here! Just point over there, and voila! Booyah! Aha! I'm a genius! Don't you dare question my genius. I am this world's genius! Oh! Oh, yeah! Gotcha! And then loading screen, ahoy! Yes! Random loading screen! I love you! No, I don't. Da 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 da. No, I didn't make it. Oh. Well. Oh, it's over here. Bye. Like, bye. We don't want you here. And. GG. I don't have time for this. Aha. Okay, so, it's over here. I'm in the way, no. There it is. Just point and shoot. Ta-da. Ooh, I landed on top of this thing. It's actually what I wanted. What? I landed on the edge. Again? Damn, I'm a genius. Okay, so we just point that in there. Then we just walk right on through. And there we go. I can handle a few bullets. Don't worry. It's just a flesh wound. It's always a flesh wound. And where are we now? We are closing in.
It didn't have to be like this.
All right, it's this one.
I'm not kidding now.
Hmm. I wonder. It's been so long since I've done that thing. Yay! Thank you. That's what I wanted.
You don't even care, do you?
I can portal through walls! I hug that rocket. I can hug a rocket. Huzzah! Right, let's do this! It's style. Hey. Hey. Ole! Wait, where do you think you're going? You ain't going nowhere. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That was disorienting. Very, very disorienting. Alright, so... Fire! I mean... Fire! 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 Gotcha. Whew! I made it. I got perfect timing. Okay, so now just teleport over here. Over here, and... Ooh. And and voila, we made it here, and no, nothing? No? Okay then, let's go back into the loading screen. And that's how you can skip a loading screen. Da 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 da. I guess you didn't know that, bruh. And voila! And oh god, I might... It appeared again! No! Why? You have to interfere so many times, I forget to do things, right. Anyway, let's just get on top of here then. Oh god, no! I don't want this! Ugh! I'm a genius! Oh, this is so easy. And the last one is over here! Killing spree! Damn right it is. Right! Oh, whoa, whoa, hello! I saw you. Two bullets! No, it's not bullets, it's long taps. Okay, there we go, and aim it properly. There we go. And voila. And ta-da! You skipped the whole section. Because I really don't want to do that thing again. Yay! Alright, now we just go on through to the boss fight. Oh. You know what? I changed my mind. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm out. Never heard from me again. Bye. Bye. Yeah. And we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. Which portal did I put there again? That's blue one. Okay, good. So I'm not making myself stuck. Hey, hello. Do you see that thing? So now, before we initiate the fight, let's do this. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later. And do it to the cow! Hey! Where are you taking that thing? I'm taking it to destroy it. I wouldn't bother Why? With that thing. My guess is that touching disorienting. It will just make your life even worse somehow. And voila! It's gone.
Kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing we don't know what to do? And we do this. Emergency intelligence incinerator. That has got to be the dumbest thing that
Aha! Okay, now we just gotta wait for him to shoot.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a decor they installed after I flooded.
Come on! Let the rockets begin!
To make me stop flooding the enrichment center.
spinning right round, baby, right round, baby, right round. Something, something else. I don't know the lyrics. Hey! Finally! Oh, I got 6 minutes. No worries. Hey, how's it going there, bruh? I'm just no one. I'm Mr. No One. Whoop! Bye bye.
You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is.
2 plus 2 is 10. Okay, so now I need to get up top of there, so let's do this, and aha! Less than a minute! I thought this was gonna be a challenge, like 2 minutes left or something, I don't know. But I mean, seriously. Only 1 minute to destroy all those? Damn! I'm so good! Okay, so now we just need to make it on the perfect height. So it's somewhere in the middle. Oh, no, it's not in the middle. It's over here. Take a bit down. There we go. There we go. We just have to land on the thing, and then it drops down like a brick. Yeah, that chord really sums up my entire YouTube career. On my entire emotion spectrum. You heard nothing! Oh, right. I thought I clicked it, but I didn't. That's you. That's me. That's not me! I don't sound like that. Hello! I sound like that! Can I? Okay, let's just stand behind this thing because I want to. Why the hell is it being drawn to the surface? No! 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 I don't wanna go! I don't wanna ascend! I'm gonna go to hell! No! No! Okay, fine. Fine, you win this round, gravity. Ooh, hello, GLaDOS. Hello, Hoopy the Hoop. You didn't know? You better watch some videos about Portal. Then you should know. Yeah, I don't care. No, wait, wait. No! I don't wanna go back there! No! No! Okay. Yeah. Okay, I sound like a zombie when I do that. Maybe I am. And I don't know it yet. Oh no. Plot twist! Plot twist of the century. And ending credits. We have so many. Why does GLaDOS have a room full of spears and a cake in the middle of it? It has to be a plastic case because I doubt she baked it, like, right now. And how did the companion keep that down there? Unscathed as well. I guess it is a trick? Or a dream? Or something else? And concludes it, I suppose. I can't really. What if I say disconnect? I'm a genius. So that's how I get back to the main menu. Basically, to press disconnect. Well, GG, I found it. Yeah. I beat Portal! Yeah! And, there's still, these in. Oh god. That's gonna be a pain in my ass. Oh, I don't want to. Well, I had to do it next episode, so I'll see you later. Rate, comment, and subscribe, everybody.